Crap, there we go. Hey guys, welcome to Fear and Wine. We are doing part two of Dead Space. When we last left off, we just replaced the data board on the tram station, and Kendra and fucking what's his name were able to leave. So hold on.
Kendra.
Alright. Let's begin. Now we need to get to the tram station ourselves and get the hell out of here. It is amazing how good this game looks for being 12 years old. I mean, it's pretty incredible. Alright, we're turning back to the beginning. Oh, no, we need to go check on the Killian. See if we can get it started. Alright. Oh shit! Fuck! Shit! No!
Home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This
changes everything.
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Holy shit. It's good to know I'm not the only one that's fucked right now. Alright. Large med pack, sweet. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. How much do we got? We got 12,000 credits. Let's do a level 2 suit. More armor on us. Let's see, is there anything else we can get? Pretty much just. It's fine, we need the new suit anyway. I don't think we've gotten any new nodes. Right. Ooh. That's the first level. New arrivals. Sure. Chapter 2, intensive care.
Go now. Go. take me. Just shut up.
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
All right. She was talking to a weird corpse. What is this one? Flamethrower, nice.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
All right. Should have gone that way first. Oh. Yes, please. I'm well aware. God damn it. Can't believe I missed two of them. Probably pay for that later.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Fucking bitch! Fuck! 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 Fucking A! Where? Deactivated ourselves. Either that or they're waiting for me down here. I can't really fucking remember. Hey there, buddy. Shit! Fuck! Oh my god, my aim is so bad in this game!
being lifted.
Oh, shit. My aim is so bad. It's alright, I'll get used to it. I keep firing, like, too high. Hold on, let's check all these areas first. I know where that leads me. I remember that specifically.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Fucking psychos. Altman be praised. Alright, let's... Excuse me, guys. Somebody bled out in the toilet. What did I say? They are watching.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kind so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
I thought that room was unlocked. Oh, yeah, okay. That's what going down here is for. We have to be able to unlock that room. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. We got a new enemy. I can't really remember what these enemies are called, but Good. What? Where? Come on, show me your little arms, you motherfucker. Music is fucking creeping me out.
Alright, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
That worked out better than I thought it would. I thought I just royally fucked up by firing that. But you know what? Let's get it back. Okay. Let's see how much money I have. We could definitely use a line gun. Got 12,000 again, good. Yeah.
Red weapon icon. Mean your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Right, boom, we got the fucking line gun now, bro. And now we're heading this way. Is there a save thing over here? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Let's put on the plasma cutter for now. Oh god. How are you even standing anymore? Line racks, good. Shit. Check in here real quick. Damn, I almost got to you, bro. I ain't playing. Fuck you. The way zero G sounds when you're out, or the vacuum.
Is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Oh yeah, this fucking area. There we go.
Exiting zero gravity.
Boom.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Will do, sir. Alright, that's the end of part two. We'll continue on. And just as soon as I can. Alright, guys, well, until next time.